Well, it's been a pleasure to visit together with the mayor the this important school.
Zadovoljstvo mi je bilo da sa gradonačelnikom posetim ovu važnu školu.
The school is has a long standing tradition of cooperation with the European Union.
Ova škola ima zaista dugu tradiciju saradnje sa Evropskom unijom.
And I'm also happy to see that some further equipment for analysis and production has arrived only last week.
I srećan sam što sam video da je nova, da su novi, novu opremu dobili za neke dodatne analize i ta oprema je stigla tek prošle, evo već prošle nedelje.
It's been interesting for me to see how this famous cheese is produced.
Bilo mi je vrlo zanimljivo da vidim kako se proizvodi ovaj čuveni sir.
I taste some cheeses, very good.
Čak sam malo degustaciju imao i stvarno su odlični.
And also they explain to me how this production has received an geographical indication protection.
I takođe su mi ljudi škole ispričali kako su dobili oznaku geografskog porekla.
And geographical indication is an important part of the future of Serbian agriculture.
Geografsko poreklo je važan deo poljoprivrede Srbije u budućnosti.
As it happened in many countries of the European Union, including my home country, Italy.
To se desilo u mnogim zemljama Evropske unije, uključujući i moju domovinu, Italiju.
A combination of tradition, craftsmanship and new technology give the possibility to bring a new product to consumer.
Jer kombinacija tradicije, zanata, starih zanata i novih tehnologija donela je nove i bolje proizvode potrošačima.
And I'm happy that the city of Pirot has been able to work on this project with the national authority.
Drago mi je da vidim što grad Pirot sarađuje u novom projektu sa nacionalnim vlastima.
For when Serbia will be part of the European Union, a geographical product will have a premium market.
Jer kada Srbija postane deo Evropske unije, proizvodi sa oznakom geografskog porekla će imati zaista vrhunsko tržište.
I think this is a good initiative. I congratulate the city, the school, and of course the student to bring this tradition further.
Ovo je odlična inicijativa škole, grada i samih učenika ove škole, dakle, koji rade na unapređenju ovog sjajnog proizvoda.